viewers. Welcome back to Tomb Raider Part 5. How are you today? Well, my day is pretty fine. And nothing unusual. Except back to playing this game with you guys. So let's continue. Okay, for some reason, I'm sent back to this chamber where in the last video I was in some kind of slaughterhouse. Oh well, so, well, let me just get there real fast. This video game be on its way. Alright, you know what guys, let me just stop this part and I'll resume back where we left off. Alright, I'm gonna start us back right here. Right in this slaughterhouse. Hanging bodies. Flesh. Rotting flesh. And a mountain bear.
What's happening here?
Background.
This thing still works.
I heard sense something below. Guard me.
They're looking for me.
Oh my god, I suck.
KIMIKO, the first Sun Queen. This is Yamatai. And you're really here. And really, really dead. Journey, a pilgrimage to... is that this monastery? Pouring water, but why? And there you are, Queen. Not pouring water, it's transferring power. This is an ascension ritual. It's how you chose your successor. Oh no.
You know, this kind of look half Chinese. Well, if that offended anyone, I meant no offense though. But it does look half Chinese. And the design of the guards look Japanese. Is that that ring around them?
Hey, what the hell's going on?
Oh, shit!
that thing.
Trespassing.
Who are these guardians? What do they want?
We should attack. Kill her!
Is she trying to reason with me and then try to kill me now? Jesus. Throw dust.
The way out of here was right below them.
Thank you.
should do it.
Do it.
Is the rest of the crew with you?
No, I just managed to steal this radio off a guard.
A guard?
I've been kidnapped.
What? Where are you?
I don't know. Some old Japanese palace. They keep talking about a fire ritual. Lara, I'm fucking terrified. Shit, someone's coming. I've got to hide this thing.
Sam? Sam! A ritual. Like the mural in Himiko's tomb.
Correct.
Roth, are you there?
I'm heading towards the palace. The others are being held there too.
I'll catch up to you when we can go in together.